Wonder if Zojja or Logan knows anything about the dragon's weakness, since they've been with the Mordrem this long.
I have to say, I'm still a little surprised you'd consider that, instead of just trying to bash it with your mace.
I'm not counting that out either.
Those two might know something, but we have to save them first. And to do that, we need to catch up with the rest of the team. Interesting choice of words for a char and a blindfold. How goes the search?
Truthfully, we weren't able to go much further without some help. It's a good thing you arrived. What did you find in Rotanovis?
Their research indicates Mordremoth has a vulnerability. We only have to discover it.
Then let's stop wasting our breath. We have friends to save and a weakness to find.
Ah, it's good to be back with you, Ritlock. I like the way tribunes think.
Rocks, we're on you. To its power. Do you think Mordremoth knew we would follow?
You smell a trap.
Feel the power!
And just keep your eyes open. We don't want to get boxed in here. Invigorating!
We don't have time to try both. If one's a dead end...
Yeah. We can't lose anyone else.
Kaz, scout ahead. We'll clear the next patrol and meet you at the fork in the road.
Right away.
Any sign of Casimir?
Don't worry. She has a knack for popping in right when... You're talking about her. Perfect timing.
What did you see?
I found them both, but they're heavily guarded.
Are they alive?
I couldn't tell. That trail leads to Logan, the high road to Zojja. Your orders, Commander?
Marjorie and Canuck, you're with me. You four head for Logan and keep an eye out for Trahearne.
What if we're too late?
Burn the bodies.
Thank you.
It's almost as if you can feel the dragon breathe, being this close to it.
Yes, almost.
Path narrows up ahead. Watch your line of fire.
Enjoy suppressive fire.
Check your footing. Now there's room to maneuver on this cliff to the other team.
Up ahead.
What have they done? Zojja, can you hear me?
Air? I can't see.
No, it's Marjorie.
Where's Timmy?
She's not here.
The darkness. I fell behind myself, outside.
You're here now, and you're safe.
Where's Timmy?
We just said... she's fine. It's okay. Can you walk?
I think so. Yeah.
Marjorie, steady her and meet up with us. Kanak and I are going ahead to find the others.
Don't want to leave the plant with the plant food, Commander.
I just enjoy your company, Kanak.
I don't blame you. Lead on, then.
Logan?
They stopped us. We didn't make it yet.
Kaith? What's she doing here?
We found her tracking Faolin, and then were waylaid by this group of Mordrem protecting that twisted branch.
Faolin's here too?
Whatever that thing is, it's not Faolin. I came to put it out of its misery.
Get in line.
Behind me, too.
No time to argue. We have to get Logan.
Bram, she makes one wrong move. You put her down.
With pleasure.
Hand over the daggers, traitor.
Shield for the foe!
They're everywhere!
These trolls are more
advanced.
The jungle dragon has outdone itself with this.
Get him out, dreadful business.
Logan?
Stop you all!
Unconscious.
We must have been too late. He's much worse than Zojja.
You found her?
Yes, they did.
Zojja! Not quite fertilizer yet, eh?
Ritlock, I didn't think... Where were you?
Oh, learning a thing or two here and there in the mists. You know, typical jumping into a rift sort of thing.
Anything to help me stop this dragon?
Why don't you let us handle that? This team, they're as good as we ever were.
Isn't this touching? Destiny's Edge reunited at last. Logan, you're looking well.
Faolin!
It isn't Faolin. Mordremoth is behind those eyes.
Whoever it is about to be put in a grave.
You'll have to catch me first.
Let's go.
Kaz, take Zojja and Logan and portal them out of here. Rox, go with. Keep them safe.
I'm shocked you'd slaughter Logan's children like that. They were so beautiful. So much better than their father.
They're monsters!
Don't you see? Harmony is coming, and you will join Mordremoth.
Your harmony is slavery, and we will not stand for it.
Stop her!
may have uprooted Zojja and Logan, but you'll never make it to Trahearne. He'll have the pleasure of following his true master.
He'd rather die than serve you.
Soon, he won't be able to tell the difference. Soon, he'll become part of us.
And now, we're killed to the bone!
Commander, please, let me fight. I can help you reach Trahearne. I only want to kill the dragon. Its death might kill me, the entire Sylvari people, but that's better than living in its grasp. It's the only end I've been working toward.
Fine. But if you cross me again, you'll join Faolin on her trip to the Mists. This is dangerous territory. Everyone stay alert.
God, this place. Where do we go?
Up. This thing, this tree, must be the dragon's epicenter.
Yes. Mordremoth's eyes bearing down upon me.
Where is the beast? I want to meet eyes with the jungle overlord.
It's not one thing out here, Bran. It's everything. The entire time we were traversing the jungle, we were afoot on its back, like fleas on a hound.
If that's the case, then...
Bram.
I know it doesn't hurt him. Just something I had to do.
What will hurt him, then? This thing looks pretty solid.
We'll figure it out. But right now, we have to free Trahearne from whatever fate Mordremoth has in store for him here.
You cannot stop the inevitable. You cannot silence the pulse of this world. Trahearne is ours!
Not while any of us still breathe.
You can't run forever, Faolin.
Graham, how is your mother? Do give her a rest.
By Wolf's breath, she will be avenged today.
Killed for the foe!
Not even a firstborn deserves that.
Kaith, are you...
Fine. I made peace with Faolin's death when I saw what she'd become. I'm right behind you. Just give me a moment to destroy her body.
The rest of you, with me. Time to end this.